We are getting a full Cobra Kai Season 3 trailer soon, and there will be some epic reveals in it. Bonsai! I'm the Cobra Kai Kid, and Cobra Kai writer Hayden Schlossberg went on Twitter and said this. There will be a full trailer coming soon. Does not spoil the season, but there are some reveals, and probably lots of speculation, so you may want to look away for about a month. And just to clarify, Hayden was responding to a fan who didn't want any more Season 3 trailers or teasers, so he's just telling this individual who may not want any spoilers to look away for about a month. Now, I've speculated for a long time that we're going to get a full Cobra Kai Season 3 trailer in the month of December. My guess is between December 10th and the 20th. And Hayden confirms that while the trailer doesn't spoil the season, there will be some reveals in it. And with it, it will lead to a lot of speculation, which is kind of what I do here. So this makes me think, what kind of reveals is he talking about? Are these reveals for characters we already know, or are they going to reveal some new characters, or maybe some characters from The Karate Kid who haven't been introduced in Cobra Kai yet in these trailers? I would imagine if Ali or Terry Silver or Mike Barnes was in Cobra Kai Season 3, they wouldn't reveal that in the trailer, but save that for the show to make it more meaningful when you're watching the whole episode rather than already know that they're coming from the trailer. But as for what these reveals could possibly be, I would imagine it's a couple different things. I think the trailer will go more into Miguel's situation as we already saw him wake up, so the trailer might show him getting out of the hospital and actually trying to do some physical therapy and recover. I could also see a scene from the trailer clarifying how Robbie got to jail. We already know he's gonna go to jail for what he did to Miguel, but is season 3 gonna start with him in jail, or are we gonna see him get arrested? Also, we already got the Chosen tease from the very first Season 3 teaser. They kind of hit his face, but we all know it's him. So maybe in the official trailer, we'll just get full-on confirmation that Chosen's in this season, and we'll see his face, and we'll see him interacting with Daniel in Okinawa. So those are the kind of reveals I think Hayden is referring to. Nothing major, but still spoilers nonetheless. Now, last year when the Season 2 trailer came out, I actually considered not watching it, so I wasn't spoiled on anything, and I could completely watch the new season fresh, but I couldn't help myself. It's Cobra Kai. It was right there. I had to watch it. I couldn't just avoid it. I have a feeling that this trailer is going to be epic, and I can't wait to see what they do with it, but I hope this is the only trailer we get. I don't need a bunch of different trailers revealing all this different stuff. I want to go into the season enjoying it fresh and not really knowing that much about it, so I can enjoy it when I'm watching it and not having things spoiled from the trailer. So that's why it's very reassuring for me to hear Hayden say the trailer does not spoil the season. Because in a way, the Season 2 trailer pretty much did. If you watch that Season 2 trailer, you can pretty much pick out most of the plot points, and you can even see the big finale in that school fight in the trailer. You also saw the kids who switched from Cobra Kai to Miyagi-Do, and there were just a bunch of other stuff that were revealed in that Season 2 trailer, but that was when it was on YouTube, so I think maybe Netflix is being more careful and holding back their spoilers to give fans that ultimate viewing experience when the show drops on January 8th. So what kind of reveals do you think we're gonna get in the Cobra Kai Season 3 trailer, and are you gonna be watching it, or are you gonna hold back and wait till January 8th? Let me know in the comments below. Make sure to karate chop that subscribe button and turn on all notifications to never miss a video. Join the channel now and become a member for exclusive videos, live streams, custom Cobra Kai emojis, and more. Hit the like button on this video and share the channel with your fellow Cobras and Miyagi-Dos. I'll see you all next time on Cobra Kai Kid, and until then, remember, Cobra Kai never dies.